Suki-san's always sending invitations to fight her. For no reason.
No reason? But challenging you to a fight is the best way to test your true skill.
Maybe. But we're not kids anymore, and we fight every time we see each other. Is this the best use of our time? Recently, I've been thinking. Being strong or becoming stronger, I wonder. Is that the best way for me to live? Does this make me happy?
Oh, Miss Sakura. Has your passion for street fighting always been that terribly minuscule? Then, would you say the same thing if he was here?
Huh? Do you mean Ryu-san? Have you seen him?
Please, not so close! Yes, indeed, I saw Mr. Ryu. Recently, during a crisis, I summoned a group of fighters from all over the world. He was his typical self. I'm sure even now he's off somewhere deep in training.
If it's Ryu-san, then that's a different story. I want to see him! I want to fight him! I see. So Ryu-san is still training. That sounds like fun. I wish I could go see him. I wish, but I can't. I don't have money like Kanzuki-san. I still have to work a part-time job. How could I go jetting around the world on a whim?
Excuse me, you work here? There's somebody who's going crazy over by the crane game.
Oh well, back to work. Okay, I'm on my way. Have a good evening. Whew, glad that's over. It's way easier to fight with people than to deal with customers. But is it really okay to spend the rest of my days like this? Street fighting is fun. At first, I only wanted to be stronger, but then there were other things to think about too. I wanted to be a teacher, so I studied. I've got this part-time job now, but I need a real job. Get a real job. Maybe get married eventually. And then grow old, I guess. Oh, I'm so sorry. Ah! Ryu-san! What are you doing here?
Well, Miss Kanzuki summoned me because of some emergency. It seems that her best friend is troubled about something.
Well, it's not like that exactly.
I see then. In that case... you're troubled. Instead of talking, perhaps this might be better.
Yes!
Hadouken!
Stronger. Your skills have improved greatly. It seems that your worries have helped you mature.
Yeah, a lot of time has passed since we last fought. We all have to grow up at some point. Well, Ryo-san, can I ask you a question? No matter how strong you get, eventually you get old and die. Being alone, just seeking strength, only to eventually die, is that the right way?
Do you mean I should have a disciple to carry on my skills to the next generation? Unfortunately, I'm still training, so I cannot take on a disciple.
Well, having a disciple is similar, but I meant having children to create new bonds in our lives.
I see. I've never thought of it. But that is another type of strength.
Yeah. I feel that's one kind of strength. A bond which can connect me to my future. Thank you! Now I understand what I was looking for! And I realize this is what I wanted!
I'm glad to have helped. The strength of life. I see. I think you should seek out such strength in your own way.
Yeah! I'll do that! I'm not trying to have a kid right now. I'm just seeking my path of strength. What am I even talking about?